Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum. And all those who are watching on streaming, thank you very much for coming and sharing this moment and this day with us. It is extremely important. And it is important to remember, but also it's extremely important to remember together, united, people from different backgrounds and different beliefs and different ethnicity, for us to remember together and make a commitment to stop this madness happening in our time, and indeed finding remedies to stop it for the future is actually very important. This is not an event for us to gain politically one way or other. This is actually addressing the brutality that man has committed against man, and understanding why it happens, how it happens, with the view of trying to stop it taking place in future. I'll give you an example. We have sort of events around the world remembering Holocaust and genocide, but you will never hear most of those gatherings condemning nuclear and indeed weapons of mass destruction, which cannot be anything but a genocidal tool. We all know that, we all recognize it, but that is really one of the elephants in the room that is never being addressed. Or indeed, the way that starvation, and now in the new form of sort of sanctions, is actually being used against most deprived sections of the society and being targeted, be it in Gaza or be it anywhere else. You know, we've got this unfortunately being used as a sort of preferred tool nowadays to actually affect the most innocent of societies, most deprived. But as Nazem said, and everybody in the panel said, when we see youngsters actually rising up to this challenge, 11-year-old, 13-year-old, and putting effort into understanding and indeed addressing this issue in the way and in the numbers that is happening, we really are proud of them. And indeed, we realize that if we continue this, hopefully with the awareness that is being created in that level, in that sort of ages, then we are hopefully finding a real remedy of this never happening again. Yet again, I'd like to thank all of you who came, all of you who are watching, and indeed all of those who are getting together in similar gatherings connected to this Genocide Memorial Day. And I would like to actually sort of say that we need to pick up what you were suggesting, that really this has to become a global sort of function annually, and also right the way through the year. I mean, the fact that we have now have got some tools ready for schools to actually be able to teach and bring awareness, I think, is a very important thing. We should build upon that. I don't want to go on more than this, except saying that at the bottom of my heart, I'd like to thank all volunteers who have given a lot of their time, and the speakers who have joined us and educate us, and everybody else who's watching. Thank you very much.